Hi, welcome to Tommy's Trade Secrets. This short clip is all about plastering and how to do it right, so hopefully you'll find it useful. Take a look at the step-by-step guide, and if you like it, print it, keep it, and of course use it.
Hi, my name's Simon from TradeSupermarket.com, and today I'm going to teach you how to mix up plaster. Okay, so the tools you need for this job are a mixing bucket, a mixing drill, a couple of builder's buckets and a bucket trowel. Right, okay, so with our mixing bucket, I've added about a quarter of clean water. Now normally when you knock up multi-finish, it probably doubles in size, so remember not to go too much over halfway. So taking our plaster, I'm just going to add it bit by bit. And keep giving it a spin. Okay, so taking your bucket trowel, every now and then you want to scrape around your bucket. To get all the dry bits off the side. And then carry on mixing. Okay, so we've added enough powder. So now what we're going to do, give it one more final scrape with our bucket trowel. And then give it a good spin. Right, that's just right, lovely. Okay, so that's all our plaster knocked up now. Remember, for your second coat, you're going to want to apply it a little bit thinner. And you can use the same technique to knock up bonding, hardwood, etc. Just always read the user guide. Now, as always, all tools and materials used today can be purchased through Trade Supermarket, so stay tuned for more of Tommy's Trade Secrets.
I hope you found that useful. Now click below to find all the tools and materials you need for the job. There are products from loads of merchants, all at the cheapest prices on the web. Thanks very much for watching Tommy's Trade Secrets. Oh, would you mind rating this video and spread the word?